you choose a template and import file. And we'll now come back and choose another template. Previous template paste in this field. You must press output button to give a laser machine command.